guys, it's Emma, and sorry I haven't been posting in a while. I've been dealing with cheer, school, etc. But those are my main priorities. I said I'll post in the summer, but I probably won't, so I'm here. And I'm making a Q&A with my little sis. But first, make sure to like, subscribe down below. Comment our squad's name, hashtag squad name, and then follow my Insta, it'll be down below in the description. Follow the channel's Insta in the description, and I'll probably link my Instagram, and I mean Musical.ly. Okay, and hers for being in the video. Let's get on with the video. Okay, what is your favorite candle scent?
Rustic Lake House. It smells like a gingerbread house and a boy's odor.
Okay. Mahogany Driftwood is my favorite. The lid's not very young, right? But like, there we go. Mahogany. This is my favorite. It smells really good.
Okay, so what female celebrity would you have as your sister?
Ariana Grande.
Lea Michele. What male celebrity do you wish was your brother? Who did I say? Shawn Mendes. But I love my brother.
Okay. As you tell, I like stickers. How old do you think you'll be when you're married? 25, 24, 23, but not 22. Okay. 21. You can shut up now. 20. Can you do a split?
Yes.
Jace. I'm more flexible. Okay, don't need to show off. What would you name your daughter if you had one? Sadie Bell, Adeline May, Evelyn Claire.
Sadie, Bella, Mary Grace.
You stole my name.
No, I didn't. If you have,
she got her name off of Duck Dynasty.
No, I didn't. What would you name your son if you had one? Jaden Lee, Mason Gray, Nathan James. What's the worst grade you ever gotten on a test? Dun, dun, dun.
B.
F. I'm stupid.
No, I'm not.
Yes, she is.
Next question. What was your favorite TV show when you were a child?
I got a name, Michelle, but I'm going to say this anyways. Go.
I'm almost a tween. No, a tween is 11 to 12.
You're almost 10.
A tween is to 10.
Okay.
Okay. Dora the Explorer with friends.
Okay, mine is
SpongeBob.
No. Hannah Montana.
Yeah. Hannah Montana.
Yeah, Hannah Montana or
Good Luck Charlie.
Oh, yes, Good Luck Charlie.
Hey, we should watch it after this.
What is your favorite TV show?
Hannah Montana.
Glee or One Tree Hill.
Hannah Montana, Cheer Squad, or Good Luck Charlie.
What did you dress up as on Halloween when you were 8?
This was 2 years ago for you.
Cheerleader. Kentucky Cheerleader. This was 1 year ago, Emma.
I didn't dress up.
She didn't go. She was in her pajamas. It was raining.
It was raining, and I was really tired, and I was like, no.
Would you rather have a British American accent or a British accent?
British. I love British people.
American.
That's not.
I'm just kidding, but I want American.
Okay, so.
Sailor accent like I already have.
Have you ever taken karate lessons?
No.
Nah.
I'm not Chinese.
Okay. This is kind of dumb, but do you know who Kermit the Frog is?
Well, duh. Yes.
If you didn't watch Muppets, who are you?
First amusement park you've ever been to.
Disney World?
Discovery Park, I'm pretty sure. Unless I was younger and went to like a different one.
Holiday World.
I think mine was actually Disney World.
I didn't go to Holiday World. Yes, I did.
Mine was Disney World because I went when I was like two. So
you weren't even it out of the womb.
At two?
Oh. I thought you meant the first time when mom was pregnant with
me. Do you spell the color as gray, like G-R-E-Y or G-R-A-Y?
G-R-A-Y.
G-R-A-Y.
See, gray is like Grey's Anatomy.
Have you ever had Indian food? One time for India.
Yes, I have had Indian food.
Indian food made me throw up.
Isn't it Tokyo Hibachi?
I don't know. What is the name of your favorite restaurant? Kahuna's.
McDonald's. No, Tin. I wonder if we go like the Daytona.
What would your parents have if you were the opposite gender? I think Trevin was what they said for me. What would they name you?
Mom, I'm just kidding. I don't know.
Probably like, I don't know. Okay, so
I think they knew I was a girl.
If you have a nickname, what is it?
Buggy.
I had Monkey and Irma.
Emmer.
Emmer is the name.
And I had Sister
Emma Dace.
Emma Dace.
And Emma Dace. Who's your favorite person in the world? Jesus! Oh, wait, he's not.
He is too in the world.
To be honest, like,
my mom and daddy and
probably,
my dog.
Like, the person. James. Lafferty.
Why?
Because he's hot.
Mine is my dog.
He's not a person.
He's my mommy and daddy.
Can you whistle? No.
I can't whistle for a long time because I breathe in.
Do you sleep with a nightlight? No.
No.
You don't even sleep in your room. Okay, do you eat breakfast every morning? Yes. I mean, breakfast is the most important meal of the day.
Serving it up Gary's way.
What are you doing? Do you take any pills or medication daily?
No. I take milk of magnesium.
She's constipated.
Emma got a noon hour.
We'll just edit those parts. What medical conditions do you have?
I don't have any medical conditions. I don't have a...
Neither do I.
Emma got a noon hour.
We'll edit those out. How many times have you been to the hospital? Birth?
Once. Twice.
Birth.
Three times.
And then a bunch of checkups.
Three times.
Have you ever seen Finding Nemo's? Nemo, yes.
Yeah. What kind of question is that?
Ew, I found a piece of hair.
Emma.
Where do you buy your jeans? She doesn't wear jeans. But I buy my American Eagle or Hollister.
Cool. Just kidding. I don't wear jeans. They suck.
What's your last compliment you got?
I don't ever get compliments. I'm beautiful. Or, no, I'm the prettiest out of Hatton family.
You are my bestie.
I'm a compliment.
Oh. You're really pretty.
Mine's you're the prettiest out of all the Hattons.
I feel ashamed.
Do you usually remember your dreams in the morning?
No.
Yes. I feel bad.
I watched a video one time and I got scared. It's by Jake Paul. And he went to this place that, and he played with a Ouija board and had like dead people in ghosts. And one girl was chasing them when they left, and it was scary, and that's all I think about that night.
What flavor tea do you enjoy?
Sweet tea!
Sweet tea! How many pairs of shoes do you currently own? 15.
One, two.
30. 30. 12. 15. 15
or
30. I had to count. Okay, so, what religion will you raise your children to be?
Christian.
How old were you when you found out Santa wasn't real?
He's not.
Now, for her,
Santa is real.
Seven.
I think seven.
Well, you know, find out because it is real.
Do you have Tumblr?
No.
No.
Okay, guys, that is the last of this video. And, once we reach like 100 subscribers or something close to that, I will be making my own channel to do this, and I will be vlogging. So yeah, make sure to stay tuned. Tell your friends to subscribe to this channel. Bye.
And make sure to stay tuned on in the summer because we will be filming when we're at Daytona Beach.
Bye. Thank you.